My dear friends, welcome to Rajasekhar classes on formal languages and automata theory. This is lecture number 74. Construct the PDA, push down automata, that recognize the language L equal to X equal to X power R, X belongs to A comma B whole plus. It is similar to lecture number 70. I request you to go through lecture number 70, where we discussed WC, W power R. I can say this one is odd palindrome, isn't it? Is it not odd palindrome? Yes, it's odd palindrome case. Simply in the place of C, you have equal to symbol. Just imitate that same logic. The string is specified the language. The strings specified by the language could be, let me say, my X is A, X power R means X power reverse is BA, in between you have equal to, therefore I am writing equal to. X equal to X power R, X equal to, let me say, BA, if are equal to, I am writing equal to, X power reverse means for BA, I am writing AB. X equal to X power R means, X means left, let me say ABB, equal to, I am writing, X power R means BBA, BBA. X equal to X power R, X equal to ABA, equal to means equal to, what is reverse this ABA, isn't it? BAA, it's a string, equal to X power R means AAB, AAB. These are set of possible strings. What is the logic? Logic is so simple for designing this PDA. Logic could be, read any letter ARB, just push into the stack, isn't it? Thus, any number of A's or B's could be recursively pushed onto the stack. Skip the input, input equal to by reading it simply. Means if you read this equal to symbol, just skip the input, just change the state. If you read A, then what you have to, I will explain the logic. Just see here, it is simply similar to WC, W power R, isn't it? Just see, Q naught, initially if A comes, push onto the stack. That's what initially means, top of the stack is Z naught. Initially, if B comes, push onto the stack. You see, push onto the stack, isn't it? Now, this is about initially in the sense, if something is on, if Z naught is top of the stack, that is the initial case. Now, go on pushing A's onto the stack. Let me say, your top of the stack may be A, may be B. If your input is A, just push them into the stack. Go on pushing B's. If means your top of the stack may be A, may be B. If you get B, just go on pushing them onto the stack. What about this one? Just if I get equal means I reach to the middle of that string. Therefore, in that case, what I have to do, whether you get A or B, whether your A is on top of the stack or B on top of the stack, just read equal to and change from state Q0 to Q1. Isn't it? Once if you get Q1, just what you have to do, just if your input is A, your matching symbol, if top of the stack is, just simply pop. Means after reaching state Q1, if there is a match, what you have to do, you must pop from the stack. Isn't it? AA means pop symbol from the stack. Even BB case also pop symbol from the stack. Pop A on reading B, pop A on reading A. Once all means string is completed, means if you read epsilon means what? Q1 epsilon means string is completed. Z0 is top of the stack. Then I can say Q2 comma F here. Let me say Q2 is final state. What is Q2? Q2 is, I must write this one. Q2 is final state. Isn't it? Just check for a simple example. Let me consider one simple example. Just see, this is X. X, this is equal to, this is X power R. It's simple logic. Q naught on A, on Z naught, just push A, Z naught is B, just push B, then again B, just push B. Equal to mean just state change Q1, then just reverse, isn't it? Just B, B, pop, B, B, pop, A, A, pop, epsilon, Q2. Q2 is, what is this Q2? It is a final state. Q2 is final state. Just remember always here, Q2 is final state. After reading entire string, you are reaching to final state. Therefore, input is accepted. Thank you very much.